new up for the chase, and it's Brian Hatchett gets away. Thomas Newton gets away with him there together as they come by us for the first time. That is on the inside. Hatchett on there, yes, and Hatchett is holding that second place position in the new. On the back of the Thomas for the first time as they go down the back straight on lap number one then. Hatchett and Wharton leading them for the new, because they've got that second place position. Pretty Mark Courtney has had to miss this opening heat. Go into that pits corner once again. They made a long, long journey up these old new sidecars. Whiteman, deepest cornwater race here this afternoon, and it's Hatch on the inside. Newton again trying to come back away on the outside then. It's Hatch and Wharton in that second place position. Newton gets a bit closer. They climb into that top corner of lap number two. Winding on round the outside. Can he get round the outside of that? He's closed the gap there together, going down the back straight once again, but Hatch again comes back through on the inside. Hatch leads it, but Newton's in second. Newton again making the move back around the outside, and together going into that pitch corner. Hatch again putting all his experience to play, holding the inside line, forcing Newton to come right round the outside. And then together now, Hatch got round the outside this time. Now he's back alongside Hatch. Newton again comes back round the outside again. Hatch again comes back on the inside. But Newton's have finally got round the outside to leave going down the back straight. Hatch again will close the gap as they enter that pitch corner. Newton's on the outside. Hatch on the inside into the pitch corner on lap number three then. And Newton takes a line that Hatch is looking for and starts to pull away now. Moving on to lap four this time then. Newton's leading. Top corner, according to Apollo Thomas. Thomas and Dylan Newton have finally got the measure of that right hand. Jeremy Wharton's then going the back straight on lap number four. Increasing that lead to then separate bike lanes into the pits corner for the Apollo time with the checkered flag being made ready. So Thomas and Dylan Newton pick up the first.